What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Brex, man. If you new to the channel, bro, we is close to 80 subscribers. We might got 80 now. But if you new to the channel, please like that video and subscribe. Click that notification bell to all and always so you get every video. If you a Polo G fan, with an S, I believe. Bro, you gotta like this video and you gotta subscribe, bro. I'm telling you, bro. It's Polo G fans out right now, bro. It's Polo G fans out right now in Migos, bro. But most of the part is Polo G fans out right now. I'm telling y'all, bro. You gotta subscribe to this channel because I fuck with Polo G and Polo G is one of the GOATs, bro. The young generation GOATs, bro. He right there behind Lil Baby. So, like I said, man. Now, I was going to react to Polo G return with a Lil Durk, but it's number two on trending on YouTube. So I might have to leave that alone to know it's hot right now, so I got to let it cool off because I'm a small YouTube channel. But let's get to the, you know what I'm saying? Let's get to the song, bro. Y'all ain't here for me, so y'all here for Polo G.
Baby, I'm a soldier. Baby, I'm a soldier. You won't find nobody solider. Love that bitch so much, I caught her cheating with a shot at her. Fuck broken hearts, keep stuffing all these hundreds to my pockets, her. I just go by morals, I don't care about who more popular. Heard this hoe and missing, she with gang.
Hey, bro, I don't care what none of y'all say. I don't care what none of y'all say, bro. Polo G is the GOAT, bro. He the young generation GOAT, bro. And he a real nigga, bro. Only real niggas can relate to Polo G, bro. I'm telling you, bro. And this beat is hard, bro. Just like, if y'all didn't see my last Polo G reaction, go look at that, please.
About morals, I don't care about who more popular. Heard this hoe and missing, she with gang like we adopted her. Got a low-key freak, I save up pics, but I don't follow her. Got heat, the type of heat that...
What you say, Polo G?
But I don't follow her. Look how he got...
Hold up, Polo G, hold up.
Heard this hoe and missing, she with gang like we adopted her. Got a low key freak, I save up pics, but I don't follow her. Look how he.
I save up pics and I don't like her. Like a video, but I don't follow her. Oh my god, bruh. Only the real. Man, I'm telling y'all, y'all some freaks, bruh. I'm finna say only real niggas can relate to that.
More popular, heard this hoe and missing, she with gang like we adopted her. Got a low-key freak, I save up pics, but I don't follow her. Look how he got heat, the type of heat that break thermometers. Went up from my peak and where I started took a lot of work. When I turned 18, I tried to see how much my blocks worth. Why don't evergreen with Glocks on SB?
Oh my god, when I was 18, you say 18? I think that's what he said.
When I turn 18, I try to see how much my block is worth. Why don't evergreen with Glocks on
F? He said, when I turn 18, I'm trying to see what my block is worth. Hey. Like I said, bruh, if you 18, you gotta look at it a different way, bruh. Ain't no little kids no more, bruh. 18, you gotta look. When you graduate to high school, that's what I look at it. When I graduated from high school, bro, I swear to God, bro, swear to God, life is changed that quick, bro, when you get out of high school, bro.
When I turn 18, I try to see how much
you gotta
my
chase your goals, bro.
I don't evergreen with Glocks on S, bitch, we on op alert. Same niggas hating out there watching with binoculars. Legends never die, you the reason I stopped popping perks.
Same nigga was hating and they got used the binoculars. Hey, that's facts, bro. The haters hate you, but they be seeing everything what you do. They see everything with the binoculars, bro. Polo G, see? And he's speaking facts, bro. Hill, Lil Baby, 21 Savage, Meek Mill, where I keep calling Meek.
Try to see how much.
Them niggas right there is real as fuck, bro. Real as
my block's worth. Why don't evergreen with Glocks on S, bitch? We on op alert. Same niggas
hating out there watching with binoculars. Legends never die, you the reason I stopped popping perks. All she say is, boy, you so selfish. I told her, baby, I'm a gangster, I can't help it. And I'm with the members, really no shit. And
Hey, this motherfucking beat is fire, bro. This beat right here is fire, bro. Polo G, if you watch this, I know you not, but boy, this shit is fire, bro. This beat is fire. Like I said, like the video, you a Polo G fan. Give me 10 likes if y'all want me to do a full album review and post it. I think I'm finna do that anyway because, you know, I want to put all the Polo G's song in one video so that there's no dropping at all. And I'm finna do the same with Migos.
And I'm with the members, really no shit. In the crowd, every nigga that we dealt with. Pipe it up, feel it beating like that bass knob. He get left right in the streets when that K-Rock. Fireworks got some shit that make your face drop. Well, a hot them, they get started, they just can't stop. A little white boy from the burbs got the nerve to tell me I ain't going hard enough. Like you.
Hey, Polo G, bro, don't listen to them, bro. It's be the people who be hating on you, bro. But the thing is, the haters hate you. And the thing about us, if we hate the haters, you gotta prove them wrong, bro.
White boy from the burbs got the nerve to tell me I ain't going hard enough. Like you really ever had it hard enough. Like, bitch, don't get me started up. I'm still gonna be right here if the rap game clean the garbage up.
Bitch, don't get me started up. Don't get... Yo, let me get... Oh my God, that's a fucking car bar, bro.
Gonna be right here if the rap game clean the garbage up. Can't bar for none. I'm with some renegades. Draco B, Philip Bay. 223's hit his face. Tactical, don't leave a trade. I was thugging, grandma hoping that this shit'll phase. 20 chains, six figures just to hit the stage. All she say is, boy, you so selfish.
Oh my God. Like I said, if you don't like Polo G, bro, you suck, bro. Period, bro. He one of the realest GOATs. Young generation out here, bro. Matter of fact, I'm finna do a full album review. Now I post the last Polo G I did was, well, the video before the one I just post later on today was Gang Gang with my favorite rapper, Lil Wayne. And they block it. So we just gonna leave that alone. I'm probably gonna put the videos, the song that I never heard of. All the song we heard, ain't no point to hear it again.
Stage. All she say is, boy, you so selfish. I told her, baby, I'm a gangster, I can't help it. And I'm with the members, really no shit. In the ground, every nigga that we dealt with. Pipe it up, feel it beating like that bass knob. He get left right in the streets when that fireworks got some shit that make your face drop. Well, I hot them, they get started, they just can't stop.
Bro, I'm finna go play this shit in my car right fucking now, bro. This motherfucking beat is gonna be different in the car, bro. I'm telling you. And that's it. And that's it, bro. If you new to the channel, bro, like that button and subscribe and click that notification bell to all. Always, bro, it's Polo G. It's Polo G this week. And Migos. The fuck is y'all talking about, man? Let's get it, bro. 10 likes, bro. 10 likes.